Newly reappointed Senate President Tan Sri Abu Zakar Nija Ujang has called on Kapil Singh to understand and respect the federal constitution. He says the DAP chairman should also refrain from making statements that could mislead the people.
Saya mohon supaya sahabat saya itu sebagai seorang peguam kita pun sama-sama mengamalkan undang-undang, respect the rule of law, respect perlembagaan.
He was responding to Kapil's recent comment that the constitution be amended to abolish the Senate. Kapil had reportedly said that the Senate was unnecessary and only served as a backdoor for those rejected by voters to become ministers.